On the corner, waiting on the counter for the man to pour some coffee, and he fills it halfway, you see. And before she even argue, he was looking out the window at some lady coming in. She was fresh, you know what I'm saying? It is always nice to see you, said the man behind the counter to the woman in red, looking the other way as they kiss. Because Susan knew it wasn't her business, and pretending not to see them, she poured some milk in her coffee, you know the deal. Let Double K tell the story, he'll get it right on the street, y'all, with Mike. Open up the paper, there was a story of an actor, not fame or glory, about a man who was on the brink. You know why? Because he died of drinking, and she was turning to a horoscope, you know, to read the planets, but she was a Virgo. She felt that someone was watching. She raised her head, but no one was clocking. She put her face up to the glass, and from the look she wasn't bad. But Susan noticed that she hitched off a skirt and turned heads in the whole damn place, while she straightened up her fishnet stockings. Her hair got wet and the fellas were jocking. She listened to the bells of the early morning. As I come to the end of this story, Susan B, you are extraordinary.
da 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 da